Hello, my name is Caleb Dorsey. I was the submit in my resume for the coaching position for growing my cleaning business. A few of the reasons why I would be a great candidate are, first, I've been in sales, done sales training, management, coaching for a long time. I've trained teams of just a few people in a physical location to hundreds across the country. I've done trainings for national distribution companies in the billions of dollars for revenue kind of category, enterprise, government, education, all the way down to small mom and pop shops, to radio companies, so on and so forth. Lots of service industry, lots of communications, then consumer wireless. So a lot of relationship building over those years. I've had partners that I've worked with for years that still work with me, even though I'm in a different spot now, because they know me, they like me, they trust me. I'm comfortable with training across digital mediums, and I'm personable enough to be able to do that reasonably effectively. I tend to come at things with a bit of a different frame of mind than most. I'm not just trying to deliver text and specs and price and those things. I'm usually communicating on a much more value-driven line of thinking. How is what I am saying to the training class or the person that I'm coaching, how is this going to make their life better? And not just in the generic sense, but in the, does this add money to their pocket? Does this add partnerships to their long-term pipeline? So on and so forth. So, lots of ways to do that. I also run a mobile app development platform that's easy for business owners to DIY their own mobile apps, and sell wireless technology and power solutions. So, lots of opportunities that coincide here, lots of ways that I can be successful and helpful to the company. Thank you.